Hey everybody, welcome back to Spider-Man. Now, I said we were going to switch over to that other visual mode, but I tried it and it is, for me, not worth it at all. So we're going to stay on like super smooth and it looks gorgeous as it is. So let's see. Let's grab this cash while we're here and then we're going to help out this bodega. Right below us, very close. Don't mind if I do. Maybe.
Can't feel too bad taking from the underground.
Okay, bodega.
Spider-Man.
You called?
Man, where are you hiding?
Hey, right here.
What? Not you, my cat. Named after the real Spider-Man. Bunch of jerks broke in here and robbed my place. Think they took
look at the cat bed.
It's awful. You see where they went?
Overheard them say they're hitting the power substation. Couple blocks over.
I'll find them. And your cat.
Sure, kid. Guess it can't hurt.
Don't mess with cats.
Should probably call Genki when I get there.
Do people not understand that?
These dudes go to a power station.
It's pretty close.
There's my way in.
I don't mind this suit.
Genki, I need help. Some dudes robbed Tails' bodega, then headed to the closest power station.
Weird. You got my full attention. Watching through your live stream.
Okay. Good, because... Oh. Look at the jiggle.
They're shooting Transformers? Okay.
How many of these we gotta break? Do I look like an electrician? Just keep shooting, cutting wires.
I'm gonna tag a couple here. We'll try and do this a little bit, better than the last one.
Knock out more than one.
You look so peaceful, knocked out.
You've never been part of a plan like this. That's because you've been working small time. This kind of work. What the hell was that?
I don't know who is seeing this one.
What the hell was that? I just stepped in webs.
There we go. Can I not get him from up here? There we go.
Your lucky day. Sorry.
All right, watch my back, will you? Come on, he's around here somewhere. Someone come back me up. Hey, who's snooping? Call the boss.
The other folks who robbed Tails' place.
That was much better.
Spider-Man? Where is Spider-Man? Oh, whoa, man, that sounds crazy.
Boss said no one would figure out what we're doing here. Oh man, this job is so not worth it.
What? You guys hate Christmas lights or something? Can't you guys stick to normal crime? Right now. Actually, never mind.
This station's output is down to 64%. Maybe you can find a backup.
Good thinking on the backup systems. You're good at this hero stuff.
Nah, I'm just a spectator.
Good teamwork, brother.
Just need to find Tails' cat. Spider-Man! Wait! Spider-Man went down that elevator shaft.
Oh, we gotta web it. I know this trick.
Stick in place.
Come on.
Right idea. Not staying up, though.
How enough? What the? What's so magical about this? Okay. Okay, sorry. I was trying to like aim right after.
Hang tight.
Come here, Spider-Man.
I know what these dudes want. There's a bank on this block. No power means no security.
So if we fix the power, we're preventing a bank heist?
Stopping crime before it begins. In a world where only two men can see the future, only they can stop it.
all right, gotta focus.
What the heck was that? Get him back on the ground! Here! Yes! Let's see how you fight, kid! Gonna battle! Gonna hit you!
Oh! There it is.
Got a shot! That's it! Gloves are off!
Goodbye.
Sounds like someone's paying them. Any idea? What?
Ooh.
So, output's at zero.
I got that.
Pulling out emergency lights. Okay. You can restore power if you charge the other backups.
On it.
Keep our eye out for the cats. Come on, buddy.
Man, how many people does it take to bust a power station?
Seriously. At least they're all hard of hearing. That's something.
You bring up the emergency lights? Could be one of the station workers.
Keep an eye out.
You hear that?
Jeez, we blast them through the wall. This guy's gonna be alone. Well, maybe not. They're freaking.
Hope it's the young punk gonna squash him. Don't you got bigger fish to fry, Webhead?
Hear that?
Come on.
What's the matter? No supervillains to take care of?
You know what?
Back off, Spider!
What was that?
What's up? Who's your boss? Anybody I know?
This ain't gonna end well for you. Catch your best shot!
Seriously, who planned the bank robbery?
That fight!
Yeah, I mean, that'll do.
We need to find the backup systems.
It's nice just picking off a couple.
Okay.
It's way more fun to just
push ahead.
Brawl.
Find the main generator. I hope I can fix it. These guys keep talking about their boss. Any idea who it is?
Dude, a lot of people want to rob banks.
It was worth a try. There's the main breaker.
Ooh.
Gotta clear out these guys. Then I can figure out how to fix it.
Oh, we almost had him there. Yoink.
Too many enemies.
Oh, I didn't see this guy.
Every time. Not all of them. Spiders. Literally.
Sounds like whoever planned the heist knows Spider-Man. And not in a good way.
Yeah, they're all like
has to be the other one.
Looking out.
I don't have that many enemies.
Yet.
Great optimism, bro.
My words. Swear this winter's colder than last year.
Oh, I think they're gonna catch me there.
Never mind. I got nothing. Let's see how you fight, kid.
Forget this. Going in loud.
Gonna end you. Goddamn boy! This ain't a fair fight.
Take that.
Bye-bye.
Time to check the breaker. No good. Board's not powered. Need a generator.
Can we follow this? Here we go.
Here we go. Generator's on. I don't think it's hooked up.
Okay, we can do the conductive webs.
Connection solid.
There we go.
Let there be. What the hell was that
noise? Flick it! You're kidding me. Oh, he's got the cat.
Yeah, kitty, it's okay.
Spider-Man?
Huh? Oh.
You can't have him.
Did he just hang it on there?
Don't you know it's rude to interrupt the bonding process?
Whoa.
Got something for you.
Heads up, he's airborne!
Tell me who planned the bank robbery. Give me the cat, and I'll let you go. Deal?
No deal. Don't let him leave here. You're mine.
Yikes.
Seriously, guys? Give up your boss. I'll figure it out eventually.
Ha! You think we're scared of you? He's 10 times worse. Get ready for a beat.
I understand that you believe that.
Your boss is worse. I'm mopping the floor with you.
Exactly.
Pick the bird, ain't a mess with us.
Ouch.
Let's dance, Spider-Man. Good. Get back. You ain't the real Spider-Man.
How's that crushing going? That's my thought. Thank you.
Let's get out of here, Spider-Man.
Oh, we pet the cat too. I like that our suit gets dirty. That's awesome. I don't know if that just goes away or.
Hey man, power restored.
Whoa.
I stopped. Spider-Man the cat saved.
All in a day's great work. I'm posting in the FNSM app about.
That's probably gonna barf.
Get leads on who we're dealing with. Call you soon.
Sorry, guys. No animals, but he's got the cat bed laying on the counter.
Oh, yeah? What's that?
Aw.
Spider-Man! Oh! Did you have an adventure? Oh. You almost gave Daddy a heart attack. Oh, yes, you did. Oh, yes, you did. good work, other Spider-Man. Thanks.
Yeah. Of course.
I kind of feel bad that we are constantly called other Spider-Man.
Hey, man. Any leads on who our cat thieves were working for?
Oh.
I'm chasing down a couple of problems that might be connected. Robberies on Harlem's commercial strip, and something going down at Feast North. I'll post in the app when I know more.
Cool. Thanks, dude.
All right, Yankee. You have suits or mods available for purchase. Let's go, then. Let's see what mods we have. increases damage from melee attacks versus attacks after a perfect dodge do 50% more damage or generates a small amount of health per hit on venom stunned enemies. Yes. Let's do this. We'll replace that. And then we will buy as many of these as we can.
Miles, we still meeting today? Never got a text back from you.
Oh, yeah.
Been a bit busy, Finn.
Sorry. I've been wrapped up in my own stuff. But I'm free now. Where?
Sweet. 78th and West End.
78th? By the Science Center? Why there?
You'll see. Don't be late.
Oh, she's got something planned.
78th and West End. Guess I'll find out what she means. Better hustle over.
Only all the way across the city. Hey, what's this? Sorry, guys. I thought it was like a...
In criminal news, sounds like there's a brawl. Weapons deal happening near you.
Speak of the devil.
Don't think those guns are for paintball.
Crap, it's Spider-Man! Jake's the stuff!
Those better be water guns.
Oh, stealth takedown. We didn't... Didn't have a chance.
All of us! I need a scrawny punk like you every day!
Ouch.
You don't stand a chance, kid! You asked for this!
Easy.
Or, you know, just don't do crimes.
We should not have jumped in so quick. Because stealth takedowns are an option. Sorry about that. That was not a Spider-Man bark. That was a little Walter bark. If you heard that. Okay, we're coming up on a couple of caches we might as well grab. While we swing through the park. Mostly for show, let's be honest. Okay, so Turtle Spin, that's Indie Grab.
Hey, Podcast fans. You ever hear a story that you just can't get out of your head? Maybe it's a scene from a movie, a headline you read on the back of someone else's newspaper, or your friend's play-by-play of a good, very bad date. Well, for me, that story is the underground. Who are they? What do they want? What's infuriating is that the question is so simple, but it seems impossible to answer. They steal, hurt, kidnap, and harass. They hit businesses and crime families alike. They have next-level technology and a grudge against everyone. I'm gonna keep looking into them, and if you have a tip, please send it my way. Until next time, remember not to put your coffee grounds in the garbage disposal and clog up your drain and throw back. Okay, bye!
I feel like it's gotta be up here. There it is. You hear that subtle little audio thing too. Actually, I wonder if that's coming from the controller. Smooth like butter. Molasses.
Fire escape shakier than it used to be.
Miles Morales. Miles Molasses. It's good.
So, this is why you wanted to meet here.
Almost bailed. You took so long. Give me a hand, it's stuck.
Time capsule's seen better days.
You remember the combination?
Yeah, it's
man, it's
You kidding me? Y'all gotta start remembering this code. Not always gonna be around to tell you.
We'll remember.
Yeah, good. Now, what are you gonna put inside this bad boy?
Secret time capsule. Only Miles and I know.
Boom! That's right. Keep it secret, keep it safe.
Hey, Rick. You gonna take that job at Roxxon or what?
Oh.
You gonna take it if I don't?
Maybe.
Another Roxxon connection.
See the offer.
Okay, competition, eh? Well, they're talking a good game. Want me to lead their clean energy group. And you know me.
Clean power, save the world!
I love my nerdy fan club. Oh, speak of the devil. Roxxon, back in a sec.
You remember the code, right?
0112.
Fibonacci sequence.
Nice. Our award.
I mean, our energy converter was pretty fire.
Truth. You think it's still on display at the Science Center?
Hope so.
Oh, wow. Cute.
Look at this. Goober Central. Rig looking suave as ever, though.
Yeah.
Something going on with him?
Yeah, something hit a nerve here.
You guys fight or something?
No. No fight.
Finn.
It's fine.
Why do we really lose touch?
Crap, now I'm late. I gotta go.
Hey, I feel like we both have stuff we're not sharing. Next time we hang, no secrets. Okay?
Yeah. Maybe. If you're on time. See you soon, short stuff.
She'll be other
you know
Spider
I'm
Woman.
Than you now, right?
Not in here.
Okay, Spacebound. Oscorp Science Center Award. Oscorp.
Middle school nice. Graduation was bittersweet. Finn went to Midtown High, but I got into Brooklyn Visions. Said we stay in touch, but man, high school's like a whole new world. Man, it was so good to see Finn. I should find the other time capsules we hid, but...
Oh, cool, okay.
I gotta get home for Mom's rally.
Okay, so we'll go home.
This is a limited ride pass.
Fast travel location is now marked on the map. Hold X over Miles' apartment or a subway entrance to fast travel. Okay. I wouldn't mind upgrading. It looks like we have a couple skill points we're sitting on, but we'll get to it.
Phone, check. Subway card, check. You got the house key?
Yeah, I got it.
Come on! We're gonna be late! Hey! Dude, I am so filling your suit with snow. Are you still wearing your suit?
Yeah, you know, just in case.
It's gonna be fine.
Man!
See, this is my favorite part of living in Harlem. Pop-up street fair, best food in the city, awesome.
I love stuff like this.
Yeah, this is pretty cool.
Won't be seeing this for a while. Holy smokes.
What do you think about Rio Morales?
COVID.
Mom is a
politician. Whenever I see stuff like this, that's all I can think about.
Similar skill sets, right? Rallying people, educating.
That looks really cool.
Oh, she's deaf. We know a little bit. That's cool.
Oh. Sorry.
Oh, that's good. That's funny.
I should take ASL with you next semester.
So smooth.
Basically already mastered Espanol.
See? Desde cuando?
Why are these guys in green? Is she green? Oh. Weird. Oh, here. Okay. Maybe
hey,
she was.
Have you registered to vote?
I'm not old enough, but I support your candidate.
She's my mom.
Ah, you must be Miles. We haven't had a city council candidate people were this excited about in years. You must be proud.
I am.
If something happens to Mama Bear here,
you're all set.
That's gonna be... That's gonna be devastating.
You're worrying too much. We've done all we could.
Gloria! Hey!
Hi, Miles. This is my girlfriend, Steph. She just started volunteering at Feast.
Good to meet you. I'm sure we'll run into each other at the shelter.
Speaking of,
no shifts for you till after winter break. If we're open by then.
What do you mean?
Don't worry about it. Enjoy your mom's speech. I'll call you after break.
Sweet kid. You want to head down to the
shelter? Sure.
Is there anybody else? There's one ahead there. Oh, look at these dudes.
Korea Talk's a good gang, but I don't know.
Yeah, Roxxon got too big too fast for me to think they're totally on the level.
New form is both 100% green and 3 times.
He's like this game's version of Elon. Oh, it's Uncle.
Uncle Aaron, didn't expect to see you here.
I'll clear out before your mom sees me. Who's this?
It's my friend Genki. He's helping me with my, spider project.
Uh-huh. You look out for my nephew. You hear?
I'll try, but he doesn't make it easy.
I'm standing right here.
Enjoy your mom's speech, kid.
Dude, you told him?
Oh, there's some stuff.
What do you mean when you get home? Underground tag. What do you think they'll do next?
Hopefully, realize fighting Spider-Man is too much trouble and decide to go home.
Yeah, I don't think that's gonna happen.
Good luck, Miss Morales.
Thank you, Tim.
Look, Roxxon's really into the constant vigilance thing, huh? For real.
Buenas noches, vecinos. Do you remember what we lost when Roxxon bulldozed this block?
Hey, you okay?
Let me remind you.
Yeah, it's just last time we did one of these, my bad.
Best hand rolled ice cream in New York City. And Junipero's daycare.
It'll be okay, man. Your mom's got people looking out for her.
St. Teresa's Church, whose choir built.
Plus, now you're Spider.
Even now, Roxxon is transporting new form, its experimental fuel, across the city. But they won't tell us the risks.
Uh-oh.
This message is for Roxxon. The man you answer to, Simon Krieger, is a killer. This plaza is a monument to everything he's done. I won't let it open. The underground will stop it.
Whoa!
Situation here.
Everyone, stay back. Stay calm.
Nowhere to run.
Weapons up.
Might be a three-way battle here.
They need you. I'll help your mom.
Come on, stay back. I need it.
Where are we gonna change?
I got you.
Let's go.
Oh. Whoa. Okay. Oh, did they just dusted us? Holy smokes. I don't know, do we have... Okay, we didn't even have low health. I think it was just that initial punch to the face.
This isn't about you, Spider-Man! You're just a
knockoff! Keep back!
Wait, you're my best in the world! Get him out of the air!
Goodbye.
You attacked the wrong route.
Watch it! He's throwing something!
Heads up!
stopped you at the subway. I'll do it again.
Miles, we made it home. You're not just driving your mom to the hospital.
What? Is she okay?
She hurt her arm when she fell.
Wow.
Don't worry, we're taking care of her. What about you? What's the underground doing?
This attack doesn't make sense. I thought they wanted new form, but there isn't any here. Have to figure out the Tinkerer's next move.
I'm logging into your analytics. I'll help how I can.
Good idea. And Genki, thanks for helping my mom.
Anytime, man.
I'm gonna stop you and your ghosted guns. That one felt good.
Oh!
What was that?
Well, that's a problem.
Miles! Gracias a Dios! Where are you?
I'm at home, but I can come to the hospital.
No, stay where it's safe.
But you're hurt. What if something happens to you while I'm not there?
Mijo, this isn't like City Hall. We're all okay. You stay where it's safe. Entiende? I'll be back soon.
Even let you sign my cast. Nos vemos en casa.
Uncle Aaron, you okay? I'm on. I tried to reach you and your mom. Where are you now?
I'm headed to Braithwaite Bridge. There was an explosion.
Alright. But if Roxxon shows up, run. Got it? They'll look for some of the.
I can't make that promise.
And it won't just be the Tinker.
Okay.
Oh, is the bridge going down?
That explosion looked bad. I gotta hurry.
Looks like the plaza was just a warm-up.
Or a distraction.
Go, go, go!
Whoa! Let's not shoot each other, alright?
Yeah, I don't know if the words are gonna work here, Miles. Uh-oh. And what's making her so much more powerful? Watch, this will be Finn.
Get rid of him. Then grab as much as you can carry.
Whoa! What? Okay. We were not wrong. Whoa. That's funny.
He's destabilizing it. Get down!
That explains why she had so much to hide. She was off.
Keep him busy.
Bars now.
I have to pay attention.
Uh-oh. see the Oscorp truck? Now run. Wait.
The bus.
How do I? Oh, am I trying to like? Oh, okay, okay.
Everybody get out.
Thank you,
man. Those people, they're trapped. I've got an idea.
Can we web this together? Absolutely.
Gotta get a stable. Okay, okay, okay. I need something they can cross.
Come on!
Just a little closer! Just a little! No!
I'm not so sure we want to be dating that girl anymore.
I did this. My powers. I made it explode. Everyone's safe. After the explosion, the bridge started
to... You've got eyes on the other Spider-Man. Please advise.
What's going on?
I have no idea.
Copy.
No.
No!
Just fall.
No, I'm not your enemy.
What are you doing? You. He saved us.
Hey, leave him alone.
I'm recording this. We're
you
watching.
Put that phone away now.
I said put that phone away now.
Hey, get your hands off him.
Leave them. This is your last warning.
I saved him.
What? That's new.
Did they push him?
What happened to him?
What happened to Roxxon being here for us? They were gonna shoot me. They didn't even listen.
Are you okay?
I don't know.
That was a lot to take in there. Mom got hurt.
Here today is
girl
Simon
is
Green,
bad.
Discussing the destruction of Braithwaite
people
Bridge.
Everywhere dying.
What did you call it?
bioelectricity.
You want breakfast?
Well, that cost us Roxxon property, and it destroyed a bridge.
Of course they would spin it like that.
That's not what happened.
Finn's the tinkerer. She stole the new form. No idea why. And it's my fault the bridge blew up.
No, it's not.
I'm headed to the campaign headquarters. You boys need anything while I'm out? I could pick up dulce de coco.
I thought you'd quit after last night.
Why would I quit?
I'm gonna drive her forward.
I said I'd fight for my home. I meant it.
You could have died.
Our family doesn't give up. You know that.
Mom! Dulce de coco would be great. If you don't mind.
I don't mind.
When I got powers, and I thought I'll be able to fix anything. Do anything that Spider-Man does.
Whenever you say Spider-Man, you always mean the other one.
We gotta embrace our own stuff.
Spider-Man.
Yeah, there you go.
You can fix this. Your way.
Cue the beats. Other Spider-Man still drinks coffee better than we do. Plastic suit, cool. Okay.
Hey man, things are big time now, huh? Feels like people need friendly neighborhood now more than ever.
We've got to think of a shorter name. All the good apps are one word.
All right, let's check out some of our skills here. We're sitting on 3 points now. Unlocked a new suit mod slot. Okay, let's throw in the... And cuts of force when underground weapons are shattered. Let's throw this one back in, I think. Nope. Here, the melee attack damage. Gadget-wise, increase the damage done by the holo drone. I don't know if I need them to be doing damage. I just need them there as kind of a distraction. We have camouflage skills now. Camouflage energy refills 20% faster. So we can go in there, beat people down while invisible? That's going to be cool. Let's go ahead and grab this one now. Hold triangle perform a venom yank attack after sending an enemy flying. And then that unlocks train technique. Allows a second finisher to be banked. Reduces combo requirement for a second finisher to 10. Special enemies can be defeated with 2 finishers. That's really cool. Venom stun enemies are knocked into other enemies will transfer their venom stun. Venom stun damage or enemies take 50% more damage from basic attacks. Attacking while camouflage costs less camouflage energy. And lastly, increases the range of venom punch splash damage. I like this a lot. We can bank combos and then we need 15 and then 10. These are all the things that we've heard. Okay, cool. Guys, we'll take a break here.
Miles, finally got through.
Hey, Pete. What's going on?
I saw the news. It was in Simkarian, so either a bridge exploded or a bagel was fumigated, which doesn't make any sense in context. Either way, I'm looking at flights. I can be back tomorrow night.
No, don't do that. It's okay. I figured out who's responsible, and I'm gonna stop them. I promise.
Okay, I trust you. But if you need help, I'll be on the first plane home. Otherwise, I'll see you when I get back in a few weeks, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks. And good luck learning some Karian.
Why are there 7 different words for bathroom?
Enjoy the trip, Peter. Okay. So, classic suit. Unlock new game plus. These are the two that we have available. Animated suit. Oh, that's cool. I like that a lot. Brooklyn Visions Academy. Yes. Okay. You got a lot to work towards. Guys, thank you so much for watching. We're going to see you in the next one, okay? Hope you're having a good one. Bye for now.